Good morning, good morning. Happy hump day, you guys. Hello. Happy hump day. Just get ready to work it. Good morning. Hi, you guys. You guys ready to do this? Move and groove and work, tighten and tone. Work a little slower, deeper pace today. I'm excited. All right, so you will need your weights, twos or threes, your ball, and then band either tied or looped. And then your bar. Bar work is to use it for a little bit when we come up later on. We won't have it too much today. All right, guys, cool. Nice, we're all popping on. All right, and then just have your goods to the side. We're gonna warm up, and then we'll grab our weights. Standing, we're gonna hit some standing work start, and then we'll come down, go from there, and just flow and move and groove. All right, cool, guys. So we'll start standing. We're gonna start by opening and closing through the feet. So just make sure as you stand, guys, hands on those hips, you're pulling in and then up, right? So really strong in through the abs, shoulders up and back, feel the quads, the glutes squeeze together. We're gonna start by rolling through the feet and then we'll move on from there. And yeah, so good. All right, guys, so just have your goods off to the side. Your ball band should be tied or looped. And then your weights, twos or threes. And let's get to it. You guys good? Happy hump day. Work through that week. I'm gonna get that music up. Here we go. All right, guys. Nice and strong. So remember, everything pulling in and up, right? Dipping nice and tall. Shoulders up and back. Legs engaged. We're gonna open and close through the feet on that one. Here we go. We press it out. And in, squeeze through the outer thighs and glutes. Four more and four. Now, holding that turnout. In two, hold it wide, release the arms, let's roll it on down, roll it four, three, sink in and come on up, roll it four, don't rush this, guys, inhale, exhale, really connect, find that length, a little bit deeper each time, two more, keep that going, around, for reach, and up, one more, beautiful, guys. Last one, hold it up, hands on the hips, strong plie press, single, take it down, and up, let those calves start to stretch out, feel those legs engage, press, and dip, four, that's three, beautiful, for two, hold it low, pulse it down, tight press, push, beautiful, you guys, and eight, straightening out the legs, on that one, calf raises, releve, double time, pump it up, and up, good, pressing up and out, and eight, six, keep those heels up, bring them together, single plie, down and up, press it down, and up, hold that releve now, gorgeous, you guys. Strong connection, start to fly our blow differently. Shoulders over hips, hips right over heels. Two weights, hold it low, pulse it down, tight press. Good, where's that middle ground? Pull it nice and tight. Oh, let's go backwards, woo! All right, guys, inning. Got a little excited with my snap, like a bend and snap, you know? Arms wide, hold low, chest wide. Hug a tree, then squeeze and press it back. So that second to first, beautiful. Four, three, fire up that upper body. Now arms over, second to fifth, fly to reach. Good, create that resistance on those arms, guys. Pull, press, four. Now, keep the arms going, center to overhead. Legs, plie, down and up, let's hit it. Press it down, zip up, squeeze it through. Down, and up. Down, and up. Beautiful, guys. Connect. Two more, eight. And eight. That's seven. That's six. In five. Four more. You have four. That's three. Two more. Hold it up and down. Let's pulse and press. Push it. Good. Roll the shoulders up and back. Yes, love. Do it again. Belly button, ribs. Everything closes in like shoelaces. Traveling down. Pulling tighter. Lower abs in tight. Two more. Eight. Good. Work it through. Eight. Seven. Six. In. Five. We're going to find that stretch, that length. Coming on up. Good. Straightening out the legs. Drop the heels. Clasp both hands. Side bend. Stretch up and over to the left. Give yourself that release there. Good. And up and over. And center. Stretch it up and back. Find that length in the spine. And reverse. Release. Take a nice little extra round down. Beautiful, guys. And roll yourself on up. Now, right away, we're going to step and work through singles, right to left, or right, center, left. So this is where you're at if you're going to stay here. Okay, keep a flat back, turned out, light little step and tap. Now from here, pick it on up, little hop, out and in. We're getting into it, guys, so step it or hop it, flat back. Two, right away, firing up that heart rate, get that blood pumping. Good, core tight, lengthen out of that center. Remember, step or hop. Beautiful, you guys. Keep that going. Good, firing up, then we're gonna grab our weights. And if you need to go to the step from the hop, right, you wanna pick it up, two more eights. Final drive here. Yes, love. In four, three, feel the inner thighs, outer thighs and glutes. Three, two, and one, release it up. Shake it out. Body should be nice and warm now. Grab your weights. Wide second plie, arms long, present and scoop, then pull it down. Hit it, pull one, two, catch your breath. Now I'm gonna turn side. So see that, that squat. Arms are long, hinging from the biceps. You're presenting, scooping out. Three, it's like you're presenting something on a silver platter. Good. Four. Now arms, side present, hit your corners. Out and pull. Knees tracking out over the center of that foot. Actively connecting from the hips. Good. Feel that connection down as well. It's a press, pull, press, pull. Good. Shoulders, biceps, and back. Again, find your breath here. Now front to side. Alternate. Present. Scoot front. Let's take it side. Front. And side. Front. Side. Front. Beautiful, guys. Let's keep that going. Front. And side. Keep breathing through. Front. And side. You have four. That's three. Holding it low. Arms wide. Tight little extension. Press. Press. Good, love. Two. Two more eights here. Little pull in. Strong reach out. You've got this. Eight. Yes. All right. Now, from here, we're going to hold that plie. Isometrically connect the legs and core. Arms. We're pulling in, then pressing out. Accent to rise. In. Out. Pull. Good. Squeezing through the back. Pull the elbows behind, then turn it down. Two more, eight, get lower, eight, seven, six, feel that rotation through the shoulders, guys. Four, three, left arm's gonna hold to the side. Right arm only, pull it, one. Beautiful. Eight more here, eight, six, four, pull that right, pull it left, pull. Palm faces up, when you pull it in, then drive it out. Eight, six, back to both arms, Pull it in and press. Pull, push. Up, down. Lower. Two. Good, guys. You have two more. So give the arms a breather. Pull it back to those legs. Push through. Eight. Seven. Squeeze the elbows behind that back. Yes. Four. Three. Bicep shoulders and back. Weights at the hip. Plie press. Push. Yes, guys. All right. You have three more eights here. Really try. Push. Push. We're going to bring it all back in. Legs, core, upper body, and heart rate. Okay? Bringing that little cardio surge back in. That's where we started that hour. All right. Arms up. Good. Holding through. Hug a tree. Chest fly. With that plie pulse. In, out, hit it. Eight. Now from here, you're going to have the option to stay here with the legs, okay? Or adding a little first position. Plie hop. In and out with the arms. Find your movement, hit it. In and out. I love this variation, guys. So strong, not rushing. And maybe surprise yourself. Try for it, guys. It's a little light, low impact hop, yes? Landing toe to heel. We're not rushing it. Control, press, drive. Exhale in. Pull, feel that upper body. Squeezing through the chest, hug that tree. Then wrap that back fly. Halfway. Good, love. Three more eights. I know we're tired. You've got this. Push it through. And eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four on that one. Everybody together. Two. Legs together, parallel. Squat. Pulse. All right. Weight. Heart center. Shoulders up and back. You can stay here with a little twist. Follow the foot stays down. Or that little jump board. Hop and twist. Right to left. Obliques. Legs. Heart rate. Two. Find the center point. Wrap it around that. Three. Good, love. Four. You're halfway. Push it. Five. Good, guys. Legs tight. Me and our thighs working. The glutes, the obliques, the quads, the hammies. It's all connected. Eight. Keep that tall chest. Push it through. Go to that zone. Four. Three. Two. Center. Tight squat. Hold. Yes, you guys. Good. Tighten up. Now, I'm going to turn side to the feet. Prances. We'll walk it right to left. Right to left. Legs out of that center. Feel that tight press and walk. Eight. You have four. Final two eights. Challenge balance. Both heels up. Tight parallel toes. If need be, drop the heels. Eight to go. Eight. Otherwise, hold that low releve there. In four. Three, hold on one, hold. Sit a little deeper. Beautiful, and release, coming up. Set your weight to the side. Good, coming in of your mat. Roll it on down. Walk it on out. Find your plank. Hold. Now, coming in through a series. Push-ups and plank work. On the push-ups, if need be, drop the knees. Singles down and up. Otherwise, on the feet. Eight reps. Hit it. Eight, that's seven, six, five. Now right away, if from the knees, you'll pop to the feet. Two eights on that one, pike plank. Up and down, hit it. Eight, pull. Feel that round, guys, that wave. Now on that one, next step, you have three moves here. feel that. Pause, pause, contract. Back to push-ups, feet or knees. Singles, down, up. Push. Four more. Three, two, high plank. Lengthen up, hold one. Two, getting those abs, that core in right away. Four, three, walk the knees, pause at the hips, contract, right to left. Guys, shin parallel to the floor. Eight, six, skim it, back to push-ups. Feet or knees hidden. Down if you're on knees, guys, right? Straight line with that body. Root it in. Keep the toes tucked under. Beautiful. Three more for two. High plank. Press it back. Heart, guys, press it into the floor. Good. Lengthen up that posture. Four. Patience with this set, guys. Yes, it's a long push. Walk the knees. Pull. Right to left. Cover. Feel that contraction, that drive, and that press back. Last set, push-ups. Let's hit it. Down, up. Inhale, exhale. Guys, upper body on fire. That core engaged. Whole body, that heart rate. That sweat should be going. In two, hike it up and back. Hit it. Eight, seven, six. Good, finish this out, love. Four, three, two, lock the knees, hit it, eight, remember only the hip, guys, hit, hit, contract, squeeze and press, four, three, don't drop out, control, hold your plank, forearms, lock it down, straight line, four, three, two, lengthen back. All right, guys. Coming right to that back side. Left forearm down. Right leg working. Right hand planted. Knee hip circles. Open it out to the sides and wrap it through. Out, up, and down. Good, guys. If you need to modify, you can go to both forearms or both hands. Good. Open up those hips, squeezing through. Out, thighs, and glutes. Oblique. Four. Three. Reverse it. Cut it around. Pull. Pull. Drive. Good, guys. Lengthen just one unit. Open up. Press back. And then drive. Crunch it out. Two more eights here. Eight. Seven. Six. Five, four, finding mobility and strength there. Now alternate, out, then back side. Take it out, up and down, reverse, back, out and in. Out, up, down, back, out and in. Two. Good, guys, pull through. Squeeze it out, halfway, eight. And guys, it's hump day. This is set one, right? We're working the butt today in different variations. Get comfy. Back two, butt blaster. Pump it up, flex that foot. Up, up. Drop to both forearms now. Square yourself up. Two. Good, love. Abs in tight. Pump it through. Three. Drive it through. Four. Shoulders right over the elbows, press up and out. Keep going, five. Good, cinch everything in through that center. Strong control, six. You're driving through for two more, eight. Then release and switch sides. In eight, seven. Good, knee pauses right at that hip. Don't let it drop too much. And then drive it right back up and out. Four, just left strong and control. Three, two, and lower it down. Yes, you guys, releasing that right glute. Setting up the other side. I'll turn. Right forearm down. Right knee down long into the hip. Left hand planted. Left leg tight bend. Knee circle. Two count. Out and back. Out, up and down. Enjoy that movement. That mobility from that stabilization. Two. Beautiful, you guys. Don't rush it. Press, squeeze, pull. Press, squeeze, pull. Control. Everything stems from that center and then works to the outer extremities from there. Core tight. Two. Reverse it. Press it back. Back out and crunch. Circle it out. Good, guys. Really trace that circle. It's like you have paint on your knee. The best circle you've ever made. Yes? Pull. Pull. You have eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Getting ready. Alternate. Take it back or out to the side. Out. Now back. Back. Out, up. And back and pull. Two. Guys, really control that movement. That press. Halfway. Out and up. Up and down, out and up, up and out and down. That's four, three, two, center, flex the foot, butt, blaster. Pump it up, draw it through those forearms. Good, you guys. Two, knee, hip height is up. Tight press. Three, where are those abs? Core nice and tight. Alternate side, now away. Good legs. Four. Right knee long under the hip. Good. Neck in line with that spine. Shoulders pulling away from the ears. Find that control, that hold, that press, that pull, that resistance in both directions. Good legs. Keep it going. Push. Eight. Where are your lower abs, guys? Support that core. Eight. Seven. Just imagine how good your butt's gonna look and feel after. Four. Three. Two. And one. Release it down. Good, you guys. Give yourself a moment. Now, we're gonna give that backside a breather. We're coming back in. Grab your weight. We're gonna go in two eights. So I'm gonna talk you into this setup. We're on the knees. Now, if you need to modify this or it's too much, don't do the full movement, or you can stand, right, and not do the hinge back. So we are hovering. This is called thigh stretch. So you see that hinge there? And your abs, your center has to be tight, lower abs still tucked under. So you're working in through the top of the legs. Try to keep the pressure on the knees. If you go too far back, then don't go as far back, okay? Working through a chest expansion, pulling and then driving through. Singles, hit it, hinge, pull. Even when you pull up, guys, hips don't drive forward. Keep them tucked. Press, pull. Don't swing, lift. Pull, lift. Three, feel those abs. Good, bud. Tight drop. I like to say it's like you have grapes on the back of your knee and you're trying to squeeze the grape, right? Both directions, abs in tight, feel the front to back. Eight, seven, six, five, four. Feel that hinge back, hold it back, arms up, pull and press. Pull, push. So you're holding that hinge, guys. See that? Little tuck under through the abs. Two. Good, you guys. Eight. Now, four. Working in through the lower half. Weight card center. Right to left. Pop it out. Hip right to left. Circle under. Correct. Feel the thighs, the abs. Remember, you're not too far back, guys. The middle circle. Take it up if needed. 8, 7, 4. We're gonna lift up both arms. Grip deck, double tie, scoop, push. Now release it up. Yes, release those sides now. We are taller, so we're not hinged back here. You're taller, however, we are still tucked under, like you have a string pulling those abs up. 2 more, 8, 7, 6. Now on that one, right away, we're gonna pump it up, out, just like this, then press up for an overhead press. Scoop it, up for a rapid push. Tight wrap. Now add the little pop back, pop, push. It's tighter and smaller than that first move. Good. 3. Good, guys. 4. Pop, press, pop, push. 2 more, 8. 8, 7. Then I'm going to turn side again because we're going to hold it on that slight hover back. Arms out in front, tight 90, hold, pump it. Up, hinge it back again, guys. Little hover. Your final 3s here. Abs in tight, press out of the knees, yes? Good, guys. 2 more, 8. 8, 7. Body moves as one unit. 4, on that hold. 3, 2, 1, release it down. Yes, you guys, shake it out. Set your weights down. Grab your band now. That was beautiful, you guys. All right, band comes around the lower leg, okay? So, shin, ankle area. On the hands and left knee down. Right leg long, band at the ankles. You're going out to an angle, leg lift. Front center, lift, tap, lift. So you're going to your right corner. 2. Starting at center, then cut it out. 3. If you're looking at a clock and 12 o'clock is in front of you, your leg would be at about like 4 or 5 o'clock. Now, it's going to 6 o'clock. Straight back, tight lift, parallel. Lift. 2. Good, love. 8 to go here. 8, 7, 6, 5. Now, in 4. Bringing that together. Angle to straight back lift. Hit it. Corner. Center. Corner, your hands right under the shoulders. Body tight, abs engaged. Good, nothing moving but that right leg. If you need to go forearms, that's fine. If the band is too much, lose it, that's fine. Just work. 4, now holding it center at the top. 2, leg, slide it. Out and in, slide, it's minimal. Press to the side, trace a straight line. Slide, pull, slide, pull. Feel that tight little oblique crunch. Outer thighs and glutes. In 8, 7, 6, the inner thighs, pull in as well on the center. 4, 3, final set. Hold it straight back, double time, leg lift. For 1, parallel, hamstring and booties. Again, press out the upper body, shoulders away from the ears. 2. 2 more, 8, guys, then we switch sides. Woo-hoo! 8. Alright, switching sides. Stand again, ankle. Right leg under the hip, right knee down, hands on the shoulders, left toe from center, left corner. Squeeze it out, out, out. So again, if you're looking at a clock, 12 o'clock in front of you, Leg is at about 7 to 8 o'clock. Don't let your body move from that pull, guys. That's a part of it. It's like when you hold a plank, right? Your body isometrically in place. Same idea here on everything that's holding you up. The stabilization works as well. Now straight back center. Go one, two, three, two. Yes, you guys. Eight to go here. Eight, feel both directions. Squeeze, then control, hover down. Abs is tight. Four, three, get ready to combo. Corner, then straight back, hit it. Corner, center. It's like you're making a tight little V. Corner, center. Corner, half a second hold, then hover down. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Holding it center, slide it out and in. Trace that line. Knees stay down, guys. You're not going all the way, like, to the shoulder, right? Just to the outside of the hip, then slide it in. Two more eight. Eight, abs, core, outer thighs, outer glutes, and the glutes, right? Four, three, two, straight back leg lift. Keep it parallel, nice and tight. Two. Good, guys. Where are those abs? Press out. Eight, squeeze everything. Tightest point to the end. Four, three, that's two, and one. Release it down. Yes, you guys. All right, how we doing? Keep your band. We're coming up. How are we all doing, guys? Yes, love it, you guys. All right, so band now is gonna come up. Lower thigh area about one inch above the knee. Grab your bar, working that right leg first. So far, we're not using it crazy a lot today, just for light support. Still working in the core and the leg. Band again, right above the knee. Left hand on, your leg up kind of angle, right 90, standing hydrant. Out, then center, out, out. Two. Directly to the side, guys. Three. Lower abs in tight. Soft bend that standing leg. Four now. Flexing that foot. Press it behind. Tight standing butt blaster. Push. Push. You're not straining all the way up. Feel that little wrap. Squeeze and then pause in the hip. Remember that plank work earlier? There's abs. Press. Press, exhale. Eight, seven, six, five, four. Combo. Point side, flex back. Hit it. Point, flex. Point, flex. Point, don't let those knees come too close together. Your band may drop, but it's almost in. Whee! Point side, and that's just checking in, guys. Like, I let that go a little bit on that four. We see what happens. Point, flex, final cry. Hold to the back, hinge, flex, tight, press. Up, 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 abs and tight, hinge it over. Two, standing legs should be feeling that as well, guys. Keep it squared off. Two more eight. Yes, you can. Eight, seven, four, three, two, and one. Release it up. Shake that side out, guys, both, right? All right, bar now at your right side. Band still on the knee. Left leg, tight point, hydrant. Open and close. Out, pull. remember, lowering down where that band keeps resistance. My legs are about still a couple inches apart when I come down. Soften that standing leg. Four, three. Flex that foot. Tight press back. Push. Push. You're not extending. Per rep. Per rep. Two. Good, you guys. Eight to go. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Alternate. Point hydrant. Flex. Press back. Hit it. Point. Flex. Point. Flex. You're going to feel the side fire a little sooner. Both legs are already working, right? Point side. Flex and press. Point. Flex. Point. Flex. Point. Flex. My standing leg is shaking. Hold it to the back. Double tie. Hinge deeper. Pump. Flex that foot. Two. Red legs. Two more eights. Eight.
Eight, seven, six, five,
press out of the toe. Two. Chin hovers over that chest, wide elbow. Three. Right leg down on that one, left leg up, hold it up, puff it, lengthen out the toes. Two. Two more eights, you guys. Eight. Four. Both legs coming to tabletop. Nice and tight. Crunch it in. Hold. Good, love. All right, coming in through. Hands are going to stay behind the head. A double leg stretch, like a tight reverse crunch. Pull the knees in, then lengthen out. Keep it high and strong. Don't lose the crunch now, guys. You hold it up, and when knees come in, tight little crunch. Four. Yes. Three. Now hold it up. Right to left leg, single leg stretch, pull that right knee in. Tight pump, center, crunch it in. Exhale through, repeat that. Tighten it up, both knees in and out, in the lengthen. When you lengthen out, don't drop the head. Keep it high and tight. Four, three, back to that right to left, single leg stretch. Tight crunch, right to left. Four, guys, really control through. Shoulders off the floor, back to single. Both legs, in, out. Guys, abs should be on fire, belly back ribs closing in. Four, three, back to that tight single leg stretch and crunch. Pump it through, to right. Raise the line with those toes. Knee pulls in, right to hip. Tight double time crunch. Shoulder blades off the floor. Really round up to that chest. One more set. Toes, knees, in, single, in, extend. Crunch. Crunch. Four. Three. Two. Center. For right to left. For right to left. Yes, you guys. So strong. Four, right away, wide elbow. Crisscross. Bicycle, right to left. Right to left. Exhale through. Two. Lift, so. Woo! Yes, guys, fire up those abs. Now, you can keep the hands here or add a little extension for reach. Cross it out to the outside of that knee. Deeper cross. Find that rotation. Good, guys. Final two weights. For reach, like you're grabbing for something. Eight to go. Eight. Six, in four, three, two, and lower down. Beautiful, you guys. Wall to wall, find that length. All right, we're adding your ball between the knees. We're elevating the feet, weight, resting on the hips. Weighted pelvic tilt with an inner thigh squeeze. Pump it up and in. Weight, rest on the hips. Good, lower. In through the booty, guys. I don't need you crazy high here. I want you guys to feel that relay action. Squeeze that ball with the inner thighs. Good. Pop it in. But feel that little tuck that's squeezing through the lower abs. That tight contraction through the glutes and movement articulation through the spine. Up in. Pull. Good, you guys. Work it. Almost there, you guys. Keep that going. Nice. Four more eights here. Remember, squeezing our thighs. Building into tight hip or neck with those lower abs. Good, squeezing up through the backside, guys. We're still working for a hump day. Final two eights. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. That's two, and one. Release it down. Good, guys. Set the weight to the side. Little moment there. Now, ball. Right leg in front. Ball behind that right ankle, in front of that left ankle. Hold the crunch, leg drop. Two count, down and up. If the crunch hold is too much, drop the head back. Still feeling those abs, knees, the head is back. Okay, feel that hip work, that length, then that pull. Right leg in front, left leg behind. Gorgeous, you guys. Inner thighs connect to find that hold. You've got this. In eight, seven, six, lengthen all the way through. Four, three, two, eight, hold it to the top. Tight pulse, up. That pulse going, just bring those legs parallel. So now we're hip width. Good. Getting ready to switch sides. In four, now hold that crunch, set it up. Left leg in front, readjust up all as needed. Right leg down. Down for two, up. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, and exhale. Good, nice chin hovers over the chest. Four more eights, tighten through. Down, and up. Good, really drive through those abs, guys. Inhale, and exhale. Inhale, exhale. Two more eights. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Two eights, hold it at the top. Double time, tight cross crunch. Those legs are crossed. Beautiful. Four. Firing up the abs even further. Bring those legs back parallel. Final two weights. In eight. You have four. Three. Hold it at the top. Just breathe. Hold. Eight. Inhale, exhale. A little higher. Bend those legs. Now, hands behind. Rock yourself up. Yes, guys. Now, ball. Right between the ankles. Hands down. You can take a soft bend. Pull up. Then tap it down. Hit it. Up. Tap. Good. Tight little teaser work. Two. Feet is going. Add an extension. For reach, then tap. For reach, tap. Two. Good, you guys. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Hold it at the top. Hold. Just hold it. Soft bend of those legs, guys. Soft bend. Good. Hold. Good. Lift a little taller. Bring those arms up. Now lengthen out. Four, three, two, and lower down. Yes, you guys. Give yourself that moment. Coming on your left side. Keep your ball. Tight side line on the floor. Ball behind that right knee. Side attitude. Bent knee lift. Right away. Double time. Pump it up. So guys, your body, like it's flush against the wall. This should feel really nice because we're opening up the hips now. Okay, squeezing again through the obliques. Outer thighs. Into that glute. Three. We're going to work back extension here as well. Four. Kind of slide my way. Keep it going. Five. So think, guys. Ball behind that right leg, okay? When we turn, your left arm is going to be working. You'll see what I mean when we get there. opposite arm and leg. Coming up. In 8, 7, you should already be feeling that extension here on that wrap. On that one, turning it over, okay? Left arm is gonna reach long. Left arm, right leg, tight, tall. Up, up, right hand, press it down. And round and round, woo! Tight little opposite arm and leg, lift and press, final 8. Good guys, 4, 3, 2, and 1, release it down. Good, release that side. Right away, let's flip it over. On that right, fall behind the left. Lengthen out, side attitude, bent knee lift. 8, 8, pump that left leg. Up, open up that hip. Again, body like a flush against the wall. Top hand pressing into the floor. Guys, you're almost there. You've got this. 3, 4, ear and shoulder lengthening away. Chin, that tall, confident posture. 5, up and down and round and round. 6, strong. All right, when you're ready, roll yourself on up. Good, right away, come onto your back, bring that right leg into your chest and cross that leg over to the left. Bend that right or that bottom left leg under, look out to the right for that nice spinal twist and stretch. Just surrendering into this moment, guys. Feeling so strong, connected. Good. Coming back through that middle. Give that leg a hug and open it out to the right. Keep the lower back down, left hip down. And pulling through center. Lengthen that leg up to the ceiling. Roll the ankles on out. Good, guys. And then hold it there. Flex that foot. Pull your body up into a deeper hamstring stretch. I need you to stay. And point the toe, release it down, bend that left leg, cross that right foot over. Nice finger core stretch, you can hold here. And just press that leg out or thread those hands behind that left. Settle into that stretch there. Release the inner thighs, the hips, the outer thighs and glutes. Extend that left leg up. A little deeper stretch in the tailbone. And release it on down. Good, guys. Bring both legs. Give a hug. Little circles. And then holding it there. Right leg extends. Open up that hip flexor. Left leg pulls in. And inhale, exhale. Let that bottom leg bend. Spinal twist to the right. Look and lengthen out to the left. Give that leg a hug, open that knee out to the left, right hip stays down, just kind of roll the ankles on out, guys, letting your body just loosen up. Body's warm right now, so really take advantage to work that stretch, that flexibility. Pull that left leg in, extend it up, hamstring stretch, roll the ankles out, again, just really oozing in. And holding it there, flex that foot, pull up into that deeper stretch, and always, guys, using this moment, these hours, this time, to connect, to feel, reset, refocus. So if you have moments, right, throughout the day, throughout this week, release it back and down. Good, bend that leg. Next week, whatever it is, crossing that left foot over that right, find that initial figure four. You can always come back to this place, this moment, right, to just breathe, to reset, to refocus. And thread those hands behind that leg if you would like. Just love, guys, it's a beautiful thing to have that ability for ourselves. No one can take this moment away from you, right? Extending that leg on up. It doesn't just have to be this moment. Moments in time in your life, take note of them, right? Soak them up. And release it on down, both legs coming in. Again, little circles. Beautiful, you guys. And take an inhale, exhale, rock and roll it on up. Right away, let's open into a straddle. If you just need to modify, you can go to a butterfly, opening up through, lengthen over, right to left. Beautiful. Feel that stretch opening up the sides and switch left to right. And pull it up. Got my little 2 minute warning. Lengthen straight out. Beautiful, you guys, and roll up from there, shaking those legs, center, clasp your hands behind the back, and release, lengthen it up, forward fold, good, let that lower back open up, those hamstrings, just let yourself melt, guys, I kind of like to pull side to side, and then just melting through that middle. And let's take a couple deep breaths, guys. Inhale, lengthen on up. Exhale, one more, guys. Take that moment. Inhale and exhale. And you are all done today, you guys. Gorgeous work today. That was stunning, love. So good. So, so good. Beautiful push through the middle of that week, right? All right, guys. You guys are awesome. So strong. Thank you for showing up, for the hard work, guys. We're all in it together. Good, 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 guys. So good. I love it. Thank you. All right, we're quarantined next, but it's all be safe. It'll all be up. You guys are awesome. You're rock stars. Thank you, thank you. All right, so I'm going to get it signed off and saved, and I'll pop back on. Good job to you guys. Mwah.